Hey, very good Tuesday morning to you. Hope your day is off to an excellent start. We're headed for a high of 89 degrees. That is our benchmark. That's normal for the September 4th. A mix of sun and clouds and then a 30% chance of some afternoon storms, and a couple of those actually have the potential to be strong with a southwest wind. Why? Well, we have this cutoff upper area of low pressure and it continues to spin parallel to our shoreline. So even though we have this nice dry swath of air in place, we also have the potential for a couple of isolated storms characterized by numerous lightning strikes, especially west of the interstate, maybe some gusty winds and heavy downpours with that as well. But few and far between, and for the most part, today will be lovely. Keep your eyes on the skies for boaters out there. Seas 1 to 2 feet, though, no problems with the surf. Nice and smooth in the intracoastal with those southwest winds at 5 to 7 knots. Make it a great day.